champion is back in Venice Beach. And that interview took place earlier today. Savage jumped a plane. He's back here. Hogan. And, you know, I don't know if they can. Kind of like a little Jimi Henderson going on in the background, man.
Who was that guy? Was that one of your relatives, Hayden?
No, that's the Pillsbury Doughboy taking a guitar lesson.
And now, Kevin Sullivan making his way to the ring with Jimmy Hart.
See, baby, that's why I dressed you up right there. Look at that little clown following him out. I'd like to stick that megaphone somewhere.
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent.
All right, the next man out will be the Renegade, and I want to know, Bobby Heenan, what is the deal? The last couple of weeks we've seen you with the Japanese contingent. Holy smokes! Renegade hit in the ring immediately.
I don't want to talk about that right now. I'll get to that in a little bit. I want to watch what Kevin Sullivan does you to the Renegade or vice versa.
Looks like a one-way street to me here, man.
You're going
to
tell us about that. I'm going to ring it out of your neck.
I'll tell you. Don't threaten me, Hondo.
Jimmy Hart, I'll tell you what, I wish somebody would do something real serious with that megaphone. The Taskmaster now going after the Renegade. And you've got to wonder what is going through the mind of Hulk Hogan. You can bet he's back in Venice Beach watching this right now. Savage is back throwing stuff around the locker room. Jimmy Hart here at ringside screaming at the top of his lungs. He knows that I'm the architect of this chaos, if you will.
The maestro.
The Taskmaster taking control.
You know, we should do Nitro from Bellevue, the way things are happening here. This is turning to one violent nut house.
This is unbelievable. A physics professor back in college told me a long time ago, my friend, the ultimate power in the universe is chaos.
You went to college?
That's a scary thought. The chaos said, oh, you're going to college, Mongo. Settle down.
It was Barber
Settle
College.
Down. Yeah, I'll give you a haircut. A shave and a haircut.
Taskmaster now going after Renegade. Renegade started out so strong. We are coming to you live from Jacksonville, Florida. WCW Monday Night Show live on TNT. So much going on. Hulk Hogan back in the dark side. You heard the song.
And he's on Venice Beach with every weirdo he can get his hands on. I'll tell you what I did with the Japanese people. They weren't treated fairly here at WCW. I have friends in high places. Yes, I negotiated a deal, and on the pro, you're going to see the Japanese contingent every Saturday morning, and you're going to see him for a half hour, and you're going to see my good friend and business partner, Sonny Ono, there, just to make sure we get a fair shake.
Kevin Sullivan attempting some high-risk maneuvers of his own here, and you got to wonder what's going through the mind of the Renegade. Here's the guy, his former manager, outside of the ring now, guiding the Taskmaster to the Renegade's demise, if you will. And now the Renegade.
Oh.
Nice cartwheel elbow right into the corner. And Kevin Sullivan ain't nothing but elbows, shoulder blades.
Oh, but nobody home.
And now Renegade's in trouble. Renegade hung up in the ropes.
He's such a mean man. It's Kevin Sullivan. Oh, watch this. You know what this is?
Oh!
That's the Dungeon of Doom's Heimlich maneuver.
He got him!
Boing!
He got him!
Guaranteed to start your heart if it stops.
Or choke on your lunch.
And listen to this crowd responding to Jimmy Hart and the Taskmaster.
Jimmy's got a beer.
The man who turned his back.
He's got a beer.
Talking about Hulk Hogan.
Who you are! He's just playing!
Baby, hey, get up there and bite him on the keister.
You know what he did? He just destroyed that man's identity.
He just said, you're not the Renegade. Hulk Hogan's not the world heavyweight champion.
He's just Rick, baby. He's finished.
He says his name is Rick. You're not a Renegade. He wiped the orange and the red and the yellow off that miserable kisser.